Everyone, on this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys an easy way to activate your Windows 7. Yeah, that's right, I'm going to be teaching you guys a cool method to get rid of this error code down at the bottom of your screen, this one right here. Now, when you switch on your PC, sometimes you get this error code and you have this black background. If that's your issue, then I have a fix for you, don't worry guys. By the end of this tutorial, you have this error code gone and this wallpaper will be restored. Now guys, before I start making this video, please leave a like and subscribe to this channel, because I can't wake up in 2:49 a.m. in the freaking morning and I still don't get a like and a subscription from you guys. So please hit that like button and subscribe, and we'll all be good friends, right? Yeah, so let's not waste much time of this video. Let's just head to what we're here to do. Now the first thing you need to do is that you need to head to your computer. Click on the start button and head to computer. Now once you're at computer, you need to check out the system properties and come over down at the bottom of your screen and check on this part that says Windows activation. You must activate Windows today, activate Windows now. Now if you have this on your PC right here, this kind of error code here, it means that your Windows can be activated, so you should start celebrating now because your problem is already solved. Okay, now let's close out of this. Let's just exit and let's head back to our computer again. This time we're not going to the system properties, we're going to the local disk. Just head to local disk and head to Windows. Now once you're at Windows, you need to search for a folder called system32. Now let's search for it, system32. Now this is the folder we're looking for. Just click it and hit enter. Now we need to look for a file called slui. It's spelled S-L-U-I. So that's the file we're looking for. Now there are a lot of slui files here, they're still loading up. Now these slui files are basically working hand in hand, but we're gonna be working with this one that has the logo. So the one that has a picture of a key. I think it's a silver key and a golden key. A gold key and a silver key is one we're gonna be working with. So click on this and just right click it and head to delete. Now click yes. Ask for your permission, click continue and say yes. Now it says you don't have permission for this action. Try again, it's still not gonna work. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna give our computer permission to delete this file. Right click it and just head to properties. Drag this over to the middle. Now head to security. Now click on your username if you're working with whatever name you're using. Right here you can see this is TechMond PC users. You have to click on the one that has the users. So I'm going to click on users. So after clicking on that, you head to advanced. Now under advanced, you head to owner and click on this and just click on edit and say yes. Now it's going to ask you for this, but just click other group users. Sorry, not that. Just click on this and click on apply and click on OK. Now you're good to go. Click on OK. Now on this part, we're going to be editing our permission so that you can be able to delete the file. You just head to users, click on edit. Now on this part, we're going to click on full control so you can have everything it needs. Click on apply, say yes and OK. That should do it. Now it has permission to do with the file whatever it wants. Just click on OK and you're good to go. So now we're going to right click this and just try it again. Delete. Yeah, it's deleted. Now you're one step away from getting your device activated and this error is going to be gone. Okay, now let's head to our start button. And on this search bar right here, we're going to search for CMD. Now this CMD is a command prompt where you can actually type some commands to your Windows. We're going to open it up. Now we're not going to open it up as this, so let's just edit it. Let's open it up as administrator. So CMD, right click, run as administrator. Now it's going to ask you for permission. Let's just drag this over to the center, say yes. Now it's opened up. All you have to do now is say slmgr space hyphen, which is dash rearm. Now this is slmgr space bar rearm. Now this is going to help you reinstall the Windows activator for your PC. This is going to be like the customized version that helps you activate your PC. So once you click on enter, it's going to load up and it's going to give you a kind of message saying that your Windows is now activated. I need to reboot to get this done. Now it's going to load up for a few seconds and says command completed successfully. Please restart the system for the changes to take effect. Now, if you do not have internet connection and this gives you an error, please check to get internet connection so you can be able to get this connected, because I think it's downloading a file from a server. So you're going to have to click on this and you're going to have to be connected to the internet. As you can see here, I am connected. That's why I can get this done. So if you have an error message, please make sure to get connected to the internet. And please, if this video helps you guys, leave a like and subscribe. So click on OK and my PC gets rebooted. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. And please don't forget to subscribe, like this video. I'll see you all in the next tutorial.